As you can tell by the music, hey guys, Gamer1064 here, and today we are playing more Block's Caliber. Last time we left off around here, so yeah, let's get going. Great way to start off the game. Dang it. I have a plan. Fight me! Fight me! Fight me! Okay, I have a different plan. Fight me! Okay. Fight me! Fight me! Oh, frick. Okay, here we go. Frick, it might me! Yeah. Okay, here we go again. And I missed. As you guys can tell, I'm pretty good at this game. So yeah, how'd you guys like that last Dan the Man episode? I hope you enjoyed it, because it seems like a pretty fun game, and I enjoyed playing it too. Yeah. Here we go, okay. Again, fight me! Oh yeah, I am very good at this game. And once again. Okay. Dang it. Straight down. Okay. Yeah. I'm jumping in anger. Oh shoot. I think I can clear it without a sword? We're about to find out. No sword strat! Oh god, I just like get absolutely attacked. Okay, you know what? For victory! For victory! Okay, I thought that was gonna work, but apparently not. And once again, apparently not. I think it's all with the timing of the sword that gets me over here. There we go, okay. Okay, now I believe. Let's wait a couple seconds. Here we go again. Let's try taking them out one by one. Because we all see that's really hard when we leave all three of them. Okay, I think the majority of this video is just going to be at this level. I think this is it, though. So close, guys. I'm sorry if the whole video is gonna be just this. Okay, I'm sorry if it is. Nope. Okay. This is a pretty hard game, guys. Spam. Oh, spam buttons 101. But yeah, guys, I think that's gonna be the end for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Sorry for the short videos again. See you later. Bye.